obedient if you treat them bad.
You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
Blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc.
Oh!
There's death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok. Just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nirn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless! Keep rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
Been a while since we had a good hunt. Who's itching to trap a few carnivores?
I am cursed. covered in ghoul filth. I see now why Torvin kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon.
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next war chief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a Graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nurn would be infested in short order.
There he is!
Right,
better raise up weakness! Get down here, Tork!
Flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Destroy him!
Oh!
trouble now, Sar!
That Uruk managed to tame a Grog. I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
Oh. Oh, it's just the worst. That's the worst! Unnatural! Filthy! Disgusting!
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so, so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but... shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Come on, out with it, then.
Well, it's just that your power... You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs... Could you control the little scavengers, too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
Well, if by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look! It's for a good cause. Now, go control those redundant ghouls.
It's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you. I can feel them from here. This was a horrible idea. Until they answer, Captain. Let's move!
Oh.
Impressive. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures sooner.